So carbon emissions not only stain our skylines, they also contribute to respiratory diseases such as childhood asthma. That means that the little ones that Jesus cared so much about have to bear the burden of our driving decisions. If you want to care for creation, start choosing to carpool, or you can even walk or bike when you're traveling just short distances. Thinking before driving can make a big difference.